We started three ideas yesterday. The latest idea became the one that we've followed, and today we've just been writing lyrics and recording all the parts and just kind of making as much use of the studio while we've got time here.
Me and Denai came in this morning, kind of fleshed out the lyrics in like about 20 minutes, which is, again, really fast compared to, like, it could take me 2 days to do, you know, do a track or longer. But with that time constraint, you're kind of just kind of focusing the mind a bit.
Because there's so many different instruments set up, the trickier part was finding the right combination of instruments that we could kind of make something that was honourable to the fact that we're on Abbey Road, but also like very relevant to the music that we individually play.
The joy of recording here is that can be wheeled out just to get a little delay for a piano. That is not an everyday option.
It kind of doesn't sound like us, which I always enjoy.
I think the key moment was definitely doing something that was more like synth-based.
We just followed the song that came together most naturally and quickly, and it features everyone in a very sort of balanced manner, which is a nice bonus, really.
You know, the acoustics of the room and the quality of the microphones and the desk and here with all the preamps, it can just really bring the vocal to life. And we just sang it again and again, trying to kind of lock with these harmonies and, you know, working on the timings, so we were both kind of on the money.
I think one thing we picked up that we were saying was you said something, which we have different variations of in the song, because it's kind of about this dialogue between two people that aren't really communicating that well and are kind of frustrated about it individually. And then we kind of just worked from there. I think the lyrics came together really quickly, which is always nice when it happens.
It was really nice doing the vocals. And then I, you know, seemed like the vocals between Denai and myself kind of, we kind of at the end locked quite well and kind of complemented each other. And also the lyrics, her writing style is different to mine. When you read them on paper, they're quite surprising and not necessarily something you would do yourself. But when you sing them, they really work.
Yeah, so we'd sort of constantly listening back to what we'd just recorded and just making kind of notes about, you know, what new things to add, what needs to stay, what needs to go. The main strength you can have is patience and actually listening, you know, rather than just I'm making my mark and that's that. You know, it's like how's everyone else responding to that, and then kind of bouncing back off the response. There's not really any sense of one ego trying to get through in the end. So yeah, it was a pleasure, really, the whole thing.